definitely someone in there. Hi. How are you today? Come on out so I can tell you about our Lord and Savior, the Ender King. Come on. I absorb your spell, yes. Give me more power. Yellow flowers northern, red poppy, red flowers southern. Icon is a kilogram. I'm not gonna take it then. Something behind a table. Sometimes you will find a loot pile behind a table like that. That looks like a fake door, doesn't it? Guess it's not. Well, we simply... Well, that's not... I keep thinking the green is me. That's not the way it works. Yeah, we have to see what's around the corner. Gotta do it. It's a pain. I don't see any elevators to, like, speed things up here. If I fall, reload spell. Oh crap! Whoa! Oh, it's a tiny area. Oh, never mind. What is he doing stuck down here? Look, a basilisk guy. Yeah, this is the way I wanted to go. Okay. We go uppies now. Oh, what's going on down there? Let me peek around the corner first before I start. Messing around. Okay, I don't see anything. Or anyone. Very well lit in there. Just in case there's anyone in there trying to sneak up on him. And it didn't work because they're really looking at me. Oop. Oh, I thought there was a lever to pull. Green berries northern. Oh, I've been here. The cart is over there. Excellent. A lot of ingredients. That lights the load a little bit. Alright, we have yet to go up here, so we'll go right there. Actually, I'm gonna throw a teleport here, or anchor rather. Okay, good. Well, apparently I've been all over here. I just have to go up the ramp. Anywhere else I haven't been? I mean, there's a big chamber. Yeah, I haven't been on the other side. I haven't climbed up. The other place I've been in that resembles this, the exit or entrance, both, was like right there. I don't know if you guys recall. Apparently that's all I have to explore. That's a dead end. There's a wall there. I mean, if I miss stuff, it's no big deal. We've already accomplished our goal. We found that werewolf pretty early on. Alright, so we're just making a right and going up. Here, right? Yeah. This is the Hammerfell dungeon, full of sand. Battle Mage? I pacified you? I didn't actually click that. Oh! So, are you my friend now? I'm gonna backstab you. They're still pacified even though I'm hitting them. Ghoul's Tongue, Red Flowers Northern, Green Berries Northern. Yeah, I didn't think I could pacify a battle mage. I thought it was only knights. I don't think I got a backstab. I mean, she was already aware I was there. Saint's Hair. Oh, a Dwarven Helm. So I can save that in the wagon instead of my Dwarven Helm. Let's just check in here really quick. Nothing, right? Okay. Now here we go, Golem. Wish you could loot these things. A weird place to just have a bed. Oh! Gotcha. It goes in a big circle. Nothing too fair here? Yeah, that's accurate. How is this doing? It's in a worn condition. I'm gonna switch it. I'd rather hit a door with this than try to fight with it. Because my long blade is not the best. It's 38%. I'd like to get it higher, but I don't like fighting someone forever because I can't hit them. Oh, interesting. See, that just lasts. It's still new condition. I've been using it. Oh, it is ebony. Never mind. Alright, this is all nice, but there's nothing in here. Just to be locked with this challenging lock. At least challenging to me. I was using a different kind of. I was using an adamantium one before. Oh crap! I was worried about that. Someone's gonna come out of the other room. Ow! Thank you.
Ow! Ooh!
Oh, those are some good heals there. Oh, loot pile. More saints here. Oh, what's that? A loot pile in the air. Red berries. Northern variety. That's it. Yeah, it's this big. Well, not big, but it's a... It's a circle with different rooms coming off. So I want to go back to that audience chamber. Is that easy to get to from here? Pretty much, yeah, it's not too bad. Alright. Let's head up here and take this way down. There's a secret door, yeah. Let's go hide over here and rest. My mana isn't exactly where I'd like it to be. Dodging improved. 41%. I like those automatic skills. I think we go up here. No. As a matter of fact, we go that way. I haven't been up there, actually, either. Oh! You dropped down! I heard that! Why am I going into sneak mode? Ow. Stop that. Damn. He, like... I heard him drop down. Bloop. I think the easiest way is just to go right up the wall here. Ends in another room with another hallway with two rooms. No, it goes down. You tricked me this time. I was getting nervous when those door sounds are real or not. Oh. Nice the stuff. I love when they have all this stuff. Snake venom, Griven's feather, yellowberry southern, a common symbol. And that's all. Blah. Blah. There's more. There's also this other ramp as well. Oh, could be just ends in a room and I can take that ramp. Or no, it goes on and on. Goes back up. Stairs and then turns into a ramp, like someone got tired of building stairs. I'm back here. Okay. No secret here. We haven't been this way. Hail! Sorry, I left my auto attack on. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, I did it again! And now I killed him. Lich dust, dragon scales, griffin's feather, giant scorpion stinger, and a fig. And a partridge in a pear tree. I'm pretty sure this is the last spell I use, but just in case. I hate using spells. Oh, nice! We made it up here. Any secret here? Oh, there is! Oh! Nobles at court. I want to read that. Right now. You find a diary fragment written in a clear hand. I have no memory of coming to this place. If I've been kidnapped, for what? We have no money, and Cyndassa is barely tolerated by the nobles at court. My last clear memory is of watching the moon rise over Castle Daggerfall. Yep, and then you turn into a werewolf. And then, I don't know why they'd want to kidnap a werewolf, but there you go. Basilisk eye and mummy wrappings. And this continues this way. Have I been down here? Nope. I don't think so. Small scorpion stinger, yellow rose, golden poppy, yellow flower, southern, white poppy, elven boots. Oh, meandering corridor. Whoop! The hell, man? Don't do that to people. Daedra heart. Elven short sword, nice. Was so rude. Okay. Whoa! Right, if my mana's not full, it will absorb. If my mana is full, then it starts to damage me as normal. Small scorpion stinger, griffin's feather, red rose, red flowers northern, red poppy. No one in here. Okay. That's a pretty good theme. It's like, builds a suspense. I should be able to pick level 2 locks, really. Maybe it's just daggers break more easily. It makes more sense. Daggers break... well, nothing in here. Daggers break quicker than actual swords. Because a dagger's not supposed to be used in prolonged combat. That's probably why. Alright. I still need to go down this ramp here. I think I've been everywhere except... is that it? Really, just this ramp. Right there. Is that right? Yeah. And then we'll get out of here and bring the news. Maybe the diary fragment will get us even more reputation, or should make him happy to see something from her brother. I mean, I assume it's her brother, not her father. Who put that there? Really? I hate these because it could be someone standing right there or right there and you won't know. Gotta look one way, then the next. Let's go down even more. Wah! I was gonna do that! Gorgon snake. Ectoplasm. Alright, so I've come from that ramp. I didn't take the ramp down, and I didn't go this way. Alright, I'll take this ramp down. Oh! They're really aggressive in this dungeon. Ah, see what I mean? You heard the fight! You're a little late to join in, aren't you? Orc's blood, clover, white rose, elven saber. Nope. Not an elven saber. Jeez, we go down and down. Just where I was. It's the same thing, too. And then someone else is gonna come out of that. Griffin's feather and red flowers in northern, and there's someone in here. Werewolf's blood and dragon scales? No. Adamantium cuirass. Cuirass. I don't know how to say it. Potion of water working. I definitely need that. Plus 13, plus 15 to armor. Alright, I'm gonna have to take this off, I guess. Trying. Alright. So I can equip it, and we can see the changes here. 13? 15, nice! Stocking up here. So I'm gonna have to drop this. I can't even sell it. I mean, ugh, did it again. I can't carry it with me, so take that, 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 and that. And leave the dragon scales, I guess. That was a good find. Continuing. You're waiting for your friend to come out so you can attack me together. Oh! I broke my ebony dagger. I didn't realize that was gonna happen. I didn't think it was so close to that. I don't hit as well with this. But maybe I'll get a skill increase from it. A medium tooth. Icker. I'm surprised it broke. Thanks for your assistance. I can't hit you, as you can see. Well, maybe I can. Hurrah! I can still kill you. I'm gonna have to leave this stuff. Oh! Oh, it's not real. Huh. Give me a chest with... It's not even real. That's cruel and inhuman punishment. Oh, that's right. I can't carry anything. Alright, let's see what's... Or who's in here. Fake. Good. In this case, I like it, because I wouldn't be able to pick it up. Oh. Fooled me there. Oh, wow. Oh, I've been over here. But not in here, I guess. Why not? Have I been in here? I have. Someone just closed the door on me. It's a dirty trick. Teleport. Boop. I'm gonna be decked out. A little badass now. Found a lot of ingredients this time. Nothing coming for me? Let's just identify something. These gauntlets. Can I identify more than one at a time? Apparently so. Iron dagger of life stealing. Vampiric effect when strikes. Too bad it's only an iron dagger. Leather gauntlets of magicka. Absorb spells. Sweet. To go with my, completely covered. To go with my short shirt of magicka, which is still in new condition. Let's get out of here. We have to return. My mana's already low. We return to the maid in the back room. And we fix our dagger. Oh, I don't have gold to... Really? Alright, we need some gold. Off our wagon. Before we fall off the wagon again. Well, not all that. Can we do it now? Now, man? Now? Actually... Saving, cause... Crashing. Stealth improved. Some of these buildings are very run down. You can even see a couple broken windows here and there. The green haze makes your eyes burn, and then stealth. Disappointed my long blade didn't go up. Stealth 66%. I will not disturb your praying. Not today. Run all the way to the castle, Daggerfall. My god! The gods are furious with us! They have sent electrical energy to destroy our bodies. Yeah, that would be a bad god to do something like that. There's a pawn shop, right? Oh, it's the Archaeologist Guild. Yeah, I'm done with them for now. For now. I have to see who I can summon. Who I best summon the Daedra with. Is this the... No. Before the game is done, I want to summon at least a few Daedra. I want to get the Ogma Infinium. That'd be awesome. Oh. It's over there. Nice day, isn't it? New pacing? My god, get me out of here. Good news is... found him. Bad news is the state in which I found him and had to leave him. It's dead then, is it? Poor thing. He used to be my brother. If you ask me, he died long ago, when he first got bit. He hated himself when he became that beast. I wish there'd been another way to help him. I promised you I'd tell you about that letter you're looking for, didn't I now? Of course I remember that letter, Persephone. It's not every day that you gets a letter from the Emperor himself, especially seeing as the King ain't too fond of him. In fact, that's the only letter I ever seen from him. I give it to Her Majesty, and she's all excited, and she rip it open and says, "This isn't for me, this is addressed to Minasera." Then, boom, her jaw fall open and her eyes get real wide. She say she'll make sure the Queen Mother gets it, and that I don't have to worry myself none about it. Okay. Task complete. I'm not completely sure what we have to do next, but it might involve talking to somebody here in this castle, so I think I'll just stay here. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.